World Restoration Service for World Peace by Jesus Christ.
Having exposures. Why exposures? People who have seen the light, they realize that really some of the things which were happening in their lives is because of the darkness. And again, they want to reject darkness. Some you can find that, yes, they were deceived until they went to initiation. And some, they were deceived until they entered into devil worship. Some, they were deceived until they entered into selling bodies. Many things. But now they've realized that what is happening in their lives, it's wrong. They need deliverance. They need separation. Some of you, you are living with the bondages. You need separation prayers. So you come and expose darkness. Then you will receive deliverance. What are the strange things which are happening in your life? Come and expose the works of the devil. The restorer is here. He wants to restore you.
World Restoration Service for World Peace by Jesus Christ.
I greet you in the name of Jesus. My name is Mapula Modise. Today I'm here to expose the kingdom of darkness. In my life, ever since I got born again, I've never enjoyed this life of Christianity. I was bitten by something in my private part when I was in the toilet.
Logana ha ke tlhaloganyo re sentumileng kutlwa ka mogare. Gona gona le motho ona mpitsa kontle.
I don't understand how that thing bit me, but there was someone calling me from outside.
Ga ke mo araba so sele ke gesentwe.
As I was responding to that person, then that thing
so sele ga sele santoma setsusitse malwetse a mantsintsi mo mmeleng
ona wa. Ever since I got bitten by that thing, I got many sicknesses and diseases in my body. And from that time, I had dreams where I was being fed food. Every time I would have dreams where I'm eating. In the morning when I wake up, then I'm sick. At night, I would feel as if my hands are being swollen. And they're very painful.
And then I also
have fear. My heart would beat at a very fast rate.
Ke sala ka feletsa ke ile go doctor.
I ended up going to the doctor.
Ba ntsenya mo motšhining o bontshang bolwetse ba ka go thoma go tlhogong go ya ko monwaneng wa loto.
Now they put me in an x-ray where they take from the head up to the toes.
Ka gore ne ke tlheko utlwa botlhoko gape le mo humpung.
Because I also used to feel pains in my womb.
Gona le dio tse di tsamang ka mogare ga humpu.
There were things moving in my womb.
Ene so se se diragala ya ka gang kare ke ya ko toilet ke ya go ithusa.
And these things happen when I'm going to the toilet.
Ke tlabe ke palla ke go ithusa until so se le se meno ga se tloga gore o ka re something ne sentse mo ya no sa tloga be le gona ke gona.
I would fail to release myself until I would feel as if it is moving from this other side to the other one, then that would be then that would be able.
Yeah, no, ha ke tsana go doctor ba mpolella gore ke na le di fibroids.
Now when I got to the doctor, they told me that I have fibroids.
And it ona e ka fo right.
The one that is on the right side is very.
And hape ke na le di kidney.
And again I have kidney problems.
Bumper treatment. The treatment ena ha ke enwa ya ntwatsa, entwatsa worse.
They gave me treatment, but this treatment is making me very sick.
Ha ke fetsa go enwa gore o kre ke sena le appetite ya dijo and ke
lwana. After drinking the medicines, I would not have appetite for food and I would be sick.
ene ke nale go lora ke robetse le bana ba ba farologaneng.
And I have dreams where I would be sleeping with different men.
Ene go nale bomme ba bang ba ba lwaleng ba mpolella gore ga ka nyalo.
And there are women that come and fight me in the dreams. They tell me that I'm not married.
Gore after jo tse gantse di continue ba mpolella gore ga ka nyalo. Ne ke nale ring di rentsa ka ne di letse 3.
I had 3 rings in my.
Gona no ga ke sana le ring.
But today I'm not even wearing one of them.
Kikile ka lora e mogare ena e tona e robegile.
I had a dream where the one that was in the middle finger was broken.
Ena ha ke tsoga ka kera e robegile.
And when I woke up truly that was true then.
Ena marne ke sa ya lo tlhoko gore e robegile go utlwa ga ke tlhatswa ka utlwa gore yang kgoreletse ga ke re e robegile.
I was not aware that it is broken, but as I was doing laundry I realized that this ring is disturbing me. When I looked at it I found that truly it is broken.
Ebe ke ntsha ka gore ne disturb.
Then I removed it from my fingers because it was disturbing me.
Kwa ya le tsona tse peditsele tsa robe.
Then things went like that up until even those last 2 they broke.
Ka sala ke sna ring.
Then I ended up not having
any ring.
Even today I don't have a ring.
Ibile le ntate na tshotse ring ibile o erotse.
Even my husband had a ring but now he's no longer wearing it.
Ke ka mo ke neng ke expose jo tse di diragala mo bophelong baka.
Ene
ga ke roba le bosigo gape.
And even at night I'm unable to sleep.
Kore ke nka tshwara ke letshanyana 5 minutes after 4. Ke tabe ke tsogana ha ke tsoga ke tsoga pelwa ka tsamela ka pele pele ene ke phela ke tshogile.
Maybe I would sleep for about 5 minutes. When I wake up my heart would be beating at a very high rate and I'm always scared.
And all kre bile ke tshaba le batho. Sometimes o kre ke tshaba le go tsamaya ko street.
I'm even afraid to mingle with people. I would even be scared to go and walk around in the street.
Ha ke tsore go diragalang ka bophelo ba.
I'm not sure what is happening in my life.
And a pastor ke kopa gore o rapelle le ngwana ke na le ngwana wa mosimane. Utswile selofa so se ga setla motswa ke ha mphounetse o rastimbe ka mplela gore o lorile a thatsitse madi a mantsintsi fela a robetse mo
gara ga mme. Pastor, please pray for my child. He has something on his eye. Before the thing grew he called me and he said he had a dream where he was vomiting blood and he was surrounded by blood all over.
Ko morago ke ga tswa so a le mongwa gengwa bobedintse se motshwere ga se fole gore sa ne se ruruga se tlala leitlo le sa ne se fokotsa ga senna senyana.
It's about 2 years now this thing would get swollen and cover the whole eye. Sometimes it would just be a little.
Sela fetsa sekolo a ba ya collegeing wa apply ba mo interview mara ha ba mo hire.
He completed matric and went to college. He goes to different interviews but they don't hire him.
You know what the thing which bite you
selo se se go lumileng.
When you were helping yourself,
gane o ithusa,
that was not a natural thing.
Seo ga se selo sa tlhago se se tloeng.
It was in the spiritual form,
ne le mo bobegonyetse
but doing the physical
me itira tsa nama,
and it entered in you,
ene meselo seo se tsene mo go wena.
That was the tool of the kingdom of darkness.
So in a illicit diriswa sa puso ya Satan.
But being sent by the darkness to come as your husband. In other words, you have the spiritual husband.
Ka mantswa mang gora gore o na le spiritual husband.
And that spiritual husband from darkness kingdom.
Ene monno wa semoya go tlo go
puso. Is the one which is causing all the problems.
Ke no causing mathata otlhe.
A moving tool from the kingdom of darkness.
Se dirosa sa o se tsamatsamayang go tswa go
if is sent to a human being.
Ha se rometse go mothung.
It moves in the body.
Se tsamatsama mo meleng.
And it blocks things.
Le gape se thibela dilo. Dilo tse dintle.
And again.
Gape.
It works as the spiritual husband or the spiritual wife.
Se dira ja ka monna ka mpo mosadi wa semoya.
And again it's a tracking device in your life.
Le gape ke tracking device selo se leng gore ba
kgone
go go fitlhela ka
sona. All the good things which you are planning to do.
Se tsama se tlhola tlhola dilo tse dintle tse o batlang go di dira.
It screens you.
Se a go tlhola.
Even when the blessings are coming to you.
Le ga di tshego batla di tla go wena.
It will screen your blessings and block your blessings. And again, it will make sure that your whole house you are being tormented by the sin spirits. Those are the tools of the darkness kingdom. It's living in you. But in the mighty name of Jesus Christ today, that thing is arrested. That's why you are able to expose it now. And Jesus Christ will kick it away from your body. Because again, it also brings different kinds of sicknesses.
Sometimes, kena le hore lotole la ka le ka following in anemo. Okra le vibrate, le ka vibrate alza chilolo.
And sometimes my leg would vibrate in the angle, maybe to do that the whole day.
Hona ka fosai tinge, eho ting, kidney le fibroid, di ka foting.
On this side where they diagnosed me and told me that I have the fibroid and the kidney
problem. And khona no pastor has tlhoke khona go bala bible ke motho ke ratang go bala lefoko.
You can't read the Bible because that thing doesn't want the Bible. It's an enemy of the Bible.
Ke le na bala bible
because it comes from the darkness.
Ka gore se tsa go pusong ya lefoko.
That's why you need separation prayer.
Ke ka mo go tlhokang thabelo ya gago.
Jesus Christ will restore you.
Mo Jesu Kriste a tlile go bo busetsa.
And put aside all the things of the devil.
A ba bele go thokolo tso tlhata ga Satan.
Ena le go lebala ke a lebala gore nako ngwe nka tsa sukiri ka etshela ka mogare ga
nama. And I also have a memory problem.
Gore nka tsa sukiri ka etshela ka mogare ga nama nka tsa gore nka tsa sele ka se ba fale ko sene sa tshwanetse go nna teng
go tsa. I have a memory problem. I can even
everybody say we know that is darkness. Darkness is the opposite of all good things. She says she can take sugar and put it in the meat.
Aragatsa na tsukiri a etsenya mona me.
Sometimes ha ke driver koloi ke na le driver's license. Na ko ngwe ha ke driver koloi.
I have a driver's
license. Ke na le go lebala gore ke mo tseleng ke a
driver. I would forget that I'm driving.
Mara ke thuswa go gore ga ke nke ke tsa ma trip fela ke sa rapele no matter ke a mo haufi. Ke a rapela ke kopa modimo gore
a nthuse
moya o halang gore a drive
le the Holy Spirit to be the one who drives.
Everybody say hey. Darkness is arrested.
Lififi litswerwe.
Jesus Christ says darkness will never rule this world again.
Jesus Christ are lififi ga le kitla le busa le fatshe lena gape.
And sometimes hantse ke driver.
Sometimes I'll be driving.
The voice impitsa ka kontle.
I would hear a voice. Mapula. I was saying mapula.
Gore ke khadime ka kotlo.
For me to look
ke sa khadime e be ke lebella hala go pe.
You people.
Lona batho.
When she's hearing the voice calling her.
How tla lentse le mmitsa?
Let me tell you this truth.
Ke le bulela nnete
ena. That voice is coming from her. It's not coming from outside.
A letse kwa ntle.
Because that tool is the one which is doing all things.
Ke sona se se dira dilo tse tsotlhetse.
Ena ke na le gore ha ke driver ke lebale gore brake ke efeng, accelerator ke efeng.
And sometimes as I would be driving I would forget that which one is the brake and which one is
mara ke thuswa fela ke moyo.
But I only get helped by the Holy Spirit.
Mara hanke ke tlogala o driver every time ka driver.
But I never stop.
Restoration has come specially for you.
Se se itlile specially for wena.
Clap hands for restoration.
World Restoration Service for World Peace by Jesus Christ.
Darkness will never rule your body and your home.
Lififi ga le kitla le busa mmelo wa gago le
lapala gago. Because it's arrested by the power of God.
A gore le tshwere ke matla a modimo.
Start praying in the name of Jesus.
Simolla go rapela ka leina la morena Jesu.
Those who are able to lift up the hands.
Ba lona ba ba kgonang go phagamisa matsogo.
Pray in Jesus name.
Ka leina la morena Jesu.
Asking the healings.
O kopa pholo.
Asking the restoration.
O kopa.
Asking the blessings.
O kopa ditshego.
Asking the deliverance.
O kopa kgololo.
Pray and ask.
Rapela o kope.
The knowledge and the wisdom.
O kope botlhale.
Pray and ask.
Rapela o kope.
Oh, the success which you want.
Punyeletso le khatelo pele o e batlang.
Remember you pray in the name of Jesus.
O bula gore o rapela fela ka lena la morena Jesu.
I pray the prayer of separation.
Ke rapela thapelo ya kgauganyo.
To all who are bound.
Go botlhe ba ba bofilwe.
To all who are having the spirits.
Go botlhe ba ba le mmeo.
To all who are having the tools.
Go botlhe ba ba le
di. In their bodies.
Mo mebeleng ya
bona. To all who are having the spiritual husband. And the spiritual wives.
Spiritual wife.
I pray now the prayer of separation. I say in the name of Jesus. I'm separating you from the bondages. I'm separating you from the bondages. In the name of Jesus. Be restored. Be restored. In the name of Jesus. Be delivered. In the name of Jesus. Be healed. In the name of Jesus. Be blessed. Also you who are asking something from the Lord Jesus. Be blessed.
World Restoration Service for World Peace by Jesus Christ.
This is your restoration by Jesus Christ. This is your healing by Jesus Christ. You have received your restoration today.
World Restoration Service for World Peace by Jesus Christ.